We can no longer stay silent. We have been silent since last May for the sake of this organization. We've been silent for the sake of our country. But now, if they want to fight, they can have it. And I tell you something, if he ever succeeded in getting rid of one of us, there'll be more of us. And we'll keep coming. We'll keep coming as long as you're there. And Fianna Fáil will survive as it did before. You can have Boland, but you can't have Fianna Fáil.